Good evening, everyone. It's my true pleasure to be able to introduce our performer tonight, the concert, Hartmut von Liszt. I'm sure that many of the audience know him. He actually came to Oroville in 1994, so quite a long time ago, and he claims that Oroville has been the place which inspired him to start to produce his own music and to become a beautiful musician of pianists he has become today, and it's a kind of his own music that he's going to be performing tonight. But a little bit of a history of Hartmut. He started to play piano since his age 10. He did a science degree of music, and since he joined Oroville, which was around 8-9 years ago, and he has been performing and playing music in Oroville as well as in Germany. But he started actually in Oroville. He wrote the music for the play Tempest. He also wrote last year in Germany a symphony for orchestra and choir, which was also performed in Germany last year. It is the story of the beautiful castle Hürfeld, a very well-preserved castle nearby Bielefeld. So he's very grateful that actually all of you gave him a chance to give concerts and develop his music. He's also now producing music for movies. So without all of you, he says it would have been more difficult to get the inside out. So we're all looking forward to hear his own music performing tonight. And thank you for the privilege of being able to introduce you.